David goes to school. David's teacher always said, "No, David, no yelling, no pushing, no running in the halls."
"David, you're tardy."
"Sit down, David."
"David, raise your hand."
"Keep your hands to yourself."
"Pay attention."
"Wait your turn, David."
"I don't care who started it."
"David, recess is over."
"Shh."
"Again."
"That's it, mister. You're staying after school."
"David, have you finished?"
"Good job, David."
"Yes, David, you can go home now."